It's great to be here with you today. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the manual brick machine ZC1-40. This video is divided into three parts. It begins with how to produce full interlocking soil brick, and then we'll move on to how to change mold to produce U-type brick. Next, we are watching how to change mold to produce half brick. Feeding the raw material to the hopper. The operator can do it. Or you can arrange another worker feeding material. This is a purely manual brick machine. It doesn't need any diesel or electric power. The bricks are taking shape on base of lever principle. This is the two round holes interlocking brick. It is the most common shape and widely used in house construction. If you want to produce U-type brick, you just need to loose the two diagonal screws, taking apart the full brick mold and install the U-shaped mold. For the U-type brick, its quantity requirement is much less than the full brick, but it is indispensable during building houses. U-type bricks are used at the position of doors and windows, and it is also used in the middle of the wall to pour cement, put electric wires and water pipes. You also can change the mold to produce half interlocking soil brick. There are two ways to produce half brick. Firstly, we provide a steel partition for free to produce half brick. Secondly, we can produce the mold combing the steel partition and bottom mold. You can choose the suitable plan freely. During production, many measures are adopted to improve the performance and prolong service time of the brick mold. The mold is made of high-performance 16# manganese steel, and the steel is strengthened by 900 degrees Celsius carbizing heat treatment technology. The length of half brick is half of full brick. If the size of full brick is 300 by 150 by 100 millimeters, the half brick will be 300 by 150 by 100 millimeters. There is a little demand for half brick, but it helps in zero wastage. The half brick is used at the position of T-junction, corner, window, and door. That's from me. Thanks for your attention. Subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications getting the newest video. For more information, please visit www.zhengchenmachinery.com.